the different tactics of moving and not staying stationary?
A couple things I learned tonight: efficiency of movement, trigger reset, body positioning.
Fundamentals, man, it's huge. And focusing on that while doing something else is...
You know, I want you to be a thinking shooter. I want you to be thinking about, okay, where am I moving next? Where is my threat? Who is my threat? How can I become safe?